Taylor, keep your hands flat. There you go.